Reggie. 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 Reggie.
My collaborations with this type of project was pretty straightforward. Well, at the beginning, you know, like I had my photographer, Hannah Walsh, that came up to Third Layer and we took photos of all the five kids. And then, you know, I spent the coming months putting together a design based on that and some feedback from Hennepin Theatre Trust and ESPN and whatnot. And then when we actually got down to the actual painting process, there was a lot of things that I needed to get used to, like right away, like the size of the boom lifts, the scissor lifts, and went through some moments to where there was like some little fear, you know, here and there. But I had a wonderful team that really helped with the entire process, down to, you know, filling in like the large color fields, helping with, you know, creating like the silhouettes to my design, helping with the smart grid that I put up there. And just being braver than me when it came to actually being up on that like wobbly scissor lift. Really just, you know, just that all around feedback that I was getting from my team here. So Tanya, Brad, Susan, Paul, Dan, MJ, Mary Jane, and Joan as well. So, you know, we had a lot of cool like collaborative support, you know, throughout the whole thing. It's the biggest project I've ever done, my 9.5 years of working in this style. I think the dimensions are roughly about 118 feet wide to 32 feet tall. Funny enough, like after spending like, you know, a few days, you know, initially on the mural and started painting and getting used to that terrifying boom lift, it started to feel pretty natural, you know. It was a project that just took longer to do. Just thinking about it now, just like, oh man, this is really the biggest project I've ever done, and it's great. So I can do all kinds of things now. So, you know, it's a lot of confidence, you know, that I have from working on this project. I have to acknowledge all the help, you know, all the assistance, you know, that I got from it. If I did this project myself, I would be way more frustrated and way more tired and exhausted. So if it weren't for, you know, my folks at Hennepin Theatre Trust, you know, with like helping through all of that, then, you know, this wouldn't be a breeze, you know, like it was. My biggest thing that I learned is just working with the team. I'm so used to working by myself or really just having limited assistance with the stuff I got going on. And that's usually because, you know, I mean, I've been working in this style for 9.5 years and I only know really how to like do things myself, you know, and like process things in my own way. Getting that experience to, you know, chat with my other teammates and tell them like, hey, well, this is the technique that I'm using, and this is, you know, how long this should take, and this is the proper way to like, you know, spray with this spray paint and this type of cap to go on the spray paint. It was some really good experience for when I do these type of projects later on in the future. They have my sincerest gratitude for helping me test all that stuff out. So with this being a big collaborative project, Jennifer Reber and Joan Bordebrugen from Hennepin Theatre Trust and ESPN, we all kind of looking at this project and seeing kind of like what are the best ways that we can really just highlight, you know, like the youth that participates in like the X Games and the skateboard culture and whatnot. So we made the connections with Mark Rodriguez over at Third Layer over in Golden Valley. I got a chance to chat with him for just a little bit, and I was pretty blown away with how diverse like skateboard culture is as someone that's not natively a skateboarder, because you know I stay in my lane. You know, there's a lot of stuff I do and I do and don't do. But after chatting with him and getting a sense of kind of really just the overall vision of this project, he was the one that handpicked, you know, these five kids. And these five kids, you know, they're some of the most ambitious, dedicated, you know, people that you know, work with Third Layer and skateboard and all of that stuff. And so, so we got Sam, Tony, Zach, Mengistu, and Anissa, that's behind me. And getting to chat a little bit with like their parents. I think I had talked to a Mark and a Sue recently. It's just a wonderful thing. So, you know, I'm just grateful, you know, like this was a long time, you know, coming. You know, it was about, 10 months, you know, for me to, like, kind of prepare, you know, for a project of this scale, especially coming out of 2020 and kind of just how I've been feeling about it and what that means for a lot of folks, a lot of black folks and really just people of color, indigenous folks and whatnot. This was just a cool opportunity to do our best to highlight, you know, a decent chunk of that. And, yeah, I'm just very thankful.
Reggie.